A Pennsylvania woman couldn't believe her eyes when she saw this, a deer in her backyard with a basketball stuck between its antlers. She called her husband, who then grabbed his camera. They said the ball appeared to be deflating, so hopefully won't be stuck there for too much longer. It is 8:05 right now. Let's go back outside for a check of the weather with Al. I think that's a three-point shot, Al.
Yeah, well, actually, he was going to be drafted by the Milwaukee Bucks.
No! So